We, the Assumption Youths, are delighted to present this video as an expression of our love to St. Mary Eugenie and her sisters by collaborating in their mission.
The Assumption Sisters came to India in 1968. The congregation was founded in 1839 by St. Mary Eugenie, who was a great woman of faith and action. She says, "My gaze is fixed on Jesus Christ and the extension of His kingdom." Inspired by her spirituality and charism, the Assumption Sisters work among the most underprivileged sections of the society. We put into action the orientations of Second Vatican Council, especially the option for the poor. Thus, our convents are inserted in the villages. With the special charism of the transformative education, which is formal, non-formal, informal, we, the Assumption Sisters, empower those in most peripheries, especially in the states of Maharashtra, Jharkhand, Bihar, Kerala, and Assam. The Assumption Youth Group was formed in 2017. We work with the Jivala Assumption Social Center, which aims at empowerment and education of the migrated tribals and Dalits from different parts of Maharashtra. Some of the youth are also involved in the pastoral ministry and youth ministry, both in the diocese as well as in the parish. This is all about the Assumption Sisters in Vasai Diocese.
Jivala Assumption Social Center gave me an amazing platform to excel and contribute to society. I developed fantastic relationships with people around. Being a member of Assumption Youth Group was the most rewarding experience of my life.
Youth change with a changing time, but after joining Assumption Social Center, I have changed and transformed. I have found a beautiful human being that existed within me. It led me to find my new potential that I have. It has proved that sometimes we set us out to help others, but end up experiencing helping us in turn.
Looking at these innocent faces, I remember my childhood days. When I was a child, I never got an opportunity to experience such programs. Hence, getting involved with children makes me happy and inspires me to work for them, as children are the precious gift gifted to us by God.
Taking up so many things for children, this mission has definitely helped me and other volunteers in understanding children and, of course, in knowing them. By arranging camps such as Diwali camp, Christmas camp and summer camp, by arranging n number of activities such as sports day, children's day, then by organizing activities such as dance, singing, we volunteers, we got a chance to know the children. In a way, it helped us to engage with children and communicate with them.
At a personal level, being with children and spending time with them has helped me a lot as a person to grow. This kind of social involvement helped me a lot because I have become more caring and understanding towards the children and people around me, and I have been able to understand them better. I am now accepting them the way they are.
Lastly, honestly, advising the youth of today to get voluntary involved in such things, finding joy in giving than receiving and getting.
Upliftment of the backward and the underprivileged children and families gave me a true learning experience of finding joy and happiness in the smallest of things. It helped me to recognize my potential for what I can do to the society and its people at large. The mission work made me realize what I am blessed with and need to respect it throughout my life. I have learned and grown spiritually in faith through deep roots of prayer and contemplation. I have grown personally in many aspects, such as communication skills, speaking in front of large gatherings, handling log, account works, and volunteering.
As youth of today, we can empower ourselves for the service of underprivileged, which will create a huge impact in their lives. But important. upbringing. As it is said, service to humanity is service to God.
Through our service to underprivileged, we can proclaim our Lord's message in a secular society. As Matthew 5:16 says, in the same way, let your light shine before others, that they might see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven.
So, we would like you to join us in this mission of faith.